What's up, everybody? Welcome to JoJo Saya's
first ever blog. That was gonna be the one.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to my first ever vlog. So today we're gonna be getting packed for a Universal trip tomorrow.
Why are you getting packed? And
we're gonna go.
President, I just want to talk to the man. Speak for the boys in a band, though. And my nigga never walking again. Apologize if I'm hopping again. I know these things happen often, but I'm back on the scene. I was lost in a dream as I write this to teen down in Austin. I've been building me a house back home in the South, ma. Won't believe what it's costing. And it's fit for a king, right? Or a nigga that can sing and explain all the pain that it cost him. My 16 should have came with a coffin. Fuck the fame and the fortune. Well, maybe not the fortune, but one thing is for sure, the fame is exhausting. That's why I moved away. I needed privacy, surrounded by the trees in Ivy League. Students that's recruited higher league, thinking you do you and I do me. Crib has got a big old back of yard. My niggas stand outside and pass cigars, filled with marijuana, laughing hard. Thankful that they friends are platinum star. In the driveway there's no rapper cars, just some shit to get from back and forth. Just some shit to get from back and forth. Welcome to the shelter, this is pure. We'll help you if you felt too insecure to be the star you always knew you were. Wait, I think police is at the door.
Alright, so we finally made it in Burbank and now we're about to go get some grub. I'll see you guys there.
So I didn't actually vlog inside of the place, but because it was super cramped, but I ate this place called Cafe de Olla. And if you guys do go to Burbank, I would recommend that place. I had the Del Norte, and I would definitely recommend getting that. I should be putting it over this like talking segment right now, but we're about to go to this Funko Pop place, and I'll see you guys there.
All right, so now we are currently on Hollywood Boulevard, and we are about to come up onto the Funko Pop store. Sorry, Logan, this is not good. We're about to come up on the Funko Pop store right here.
Pan it around.
That's not it, I'm just kidding.
And here we are,
the Funko Pop store.
Let's get inside. You kidding me, my brother? They are not letting anybody in right now.
Are you serious?
There's no way. We're gonna figure out what we're gonna do right now.
So that was a really fun experience. So now we're gonna go to the hotel.
So we just made it to the hotel. I'm here with Isaiah.
Yep, and then here's the hotel over here. We're in the main lobby.
And I think we're gonna go up to the room now.
I'll see you guys there.
So we finally made it into the hotel and check out this view.
Oh my goodness. Our view's pretty nice, but my aunt's room has the view of the park. We have the view of the pool down here tonight too. Which is pretty cool. And we're about to head to the park. So I'll see you guys there.
And after this bridge, we will be at Universal Studios. There's our hotel right over there.
And here's me.
And we're about to cross over this, watch out, because if my phone falls off this bridge, it's all your fault. And after we cross this bridge, it's gonna be Universal Studios. And we're almost there. Look. Okay. I don't know what this guy's doing. But look at this. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, let's cut real quick. Okay, after the longest security checkup of my life,
we are finally in Universal Studios.
You're my.
Let's go.
You're.
And we're, I don't know, where are we going first?
We have no idea where we're going, but here's the red carpet. Universal Globe right over there.
And I'll let you guys know when we're inside the park. And just like that, we are in Universal Studios.
Let's go. So we're gonna walk
around through here with Isaiah. And,
there's Super Mario World over here.
And once we start doing more stuff, I'll start recording.
See you guys soon.
Yup. Do.
That's our favorite ride.
Guys.
Hogwarts is my.
Guys. Let's go, we are Hogwarts. We at the tram. It's
snowing in the summer? It's snowing in the summer? That's not right. That's not right.
Look at that.
Oh my goodness. Look how many people there are. Let's just get through this. Let's just
get through this. Isaiah?
My shield.
Why are you holding on?
Dude, there's so much happening right now. Dad's about to show me how we get down right here. He's about to show me his how magical he is real quick.
Yeah, let's do it.
Doesn't work. It's rigged. It's rigged.
Try one more time. Try one more time.
Right here.
Do it again.
He's a wizard, Harry.
Do it again.
Do it again.
Okay.
Wow. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Jacob the wizard. Mad wizardry right here.
Crazy. First ride, Hogwarts Forbidden Journey. The line literally starts. Oh wait, no, this is the locker room. You guys can't see me. Oh, I think we do. This sucks. So we just got off the ride, Harry Potter the Forbidden Journey, and we're about to head back to the hotel because look at this, bro.
There are so many people right now. Too many people.
So we're gonna get back to the hotel and cool off and then probably hit the pool. Probably gonna do the same thing. Knockout. And I'll see you guys later if we do anything. Alright, so we made it into the pool and it is pretty nice. But I'm not gonna sweat it because it's cold and I'm nervous. But I'll see you guys back in the hotel room. Boom.
We made it back to the hotel.